So I'm in my military tent related to my Navy consulting about engineering and other things that was not a part of my plan for my life at this time. But the liars like Michael from the Dollar Tree like to yell into my tent when it's clearly closed. Did you hear that, man? Did you hear that employee of that company feeling that he had the right to shout at me outside of a closed tent? Why would he do that?